You may find yourself in a situation where you want to do a two-pair Cat5e test. Thing is though, I've got TIA Cat5e permanent link selected on the screen here. Let's go and have a look at the settings. I'll tap Edit. My outlet configuration here, which controls how many pairs are tested, currently says T568B. If I tap Sample, that shows me that it's going to be testing four pairs, not just the two pairs, the 1, 2, 3, 6 that I want to test for our Ethernet. What's my other option? 568A. Well, that's also a four pair. So what's going on here? Well, the main body of the Cat5e standard only allows four pairs. It doesn't allow two pairs. However, there is an industrial Ethernet standard called TIA 1005. Now that does allow different pair combinations. So what we need to do here is change the test limit. Tap Test Limit, More, TIA, and if I just go down the screen, I see all my Cat6A and Cat6 and Cat5E permanent link, but now I also see one that says TIA 1005. That's my industrial Ethernet standard that's going to allow me to do a two-pair test. So if I tap TIA 1005 Cat5E, and then go to my outlet configuration, aha! Not only do I get T568A and T568B, I now get these other options here as well. If I tap Ethernet 2 pair and then tap sample, there we go. I'm only going to be testing two pairs on this occasion. Use selected, save. Here's my new Ethernet 2 pair Cat5e. And that's it. I'm ready to test.